wanted to talk about the Tinder swindler, and I didn't want to spoil too much, like, of the thing, but I also wanted to hear what you guys thought and if you guys have watched it. You guys, like, my nails, I did these alone at home. These are like home nails, and I finally got that background light I've been wanting. It's actually just a lamp that is lit facing the wall, and I got one of those smart lamp light bulbs, so I literally have a remote for a light bulb. I feel very dumb. I just feel like, what, a remote for what? I literally have remotes for like ring lights and cameras that I never use because I was never going to download the app, fortunately, for this bulb that I have. It's so basic that I don't need an app, thank God. And I don't know if I'm ever gonna be one of those people who's gonna have like a full Amazon light thing going on. Anyway, that is not the purpose of this video. First of all, I should have put up another video today, but I feel like YouTube almost penalizes me for putting up many videos at once. So please turn on your notifications so that you guys can see my videos when they pop up. Thank you so much for subscribing. We're on our way to 500 for sure, but yeah. Please turn on your post notifications so that you can see a video of mine, and obviously feel free to binge watch anything that you've missed. Okay, so first things first, Tinder Swindler is basically about a guy who swindles women. I think mostly women, there were no men in the documentary, who swindles women by getting them sort of like emotionally involved with him. And then puts up this front of being this very rich guy, and then like he gets into some sort of trouble and needs your help, and so people end up sending him money, and he uses that money to hook his next scam and keep going and keep going. In the story, the guy in the film, the guy's name is Simon Lviv, and guys, this guy has a lot of like guts, okay? He's definitely bold. posted on his Instagram that there was a misunderstanding and he's gonna explain everything. And I promise you, I feel like as much as this documentary is meant to warn people about him. It's not.